what is this reality? Because when it comes down to it, apparently nobody has any f***ing clue what's going on. Both explorations, whether it be spiritual or scientific, are full of paradoxes.